ले लो।
There is no pause or gap between the times you are repeating.
So the first tira kita takata, after that there is one gap.
But that gap is so minor, no? Once you go to the speed, it's not noticeable also. Okay? It's very small gap. It's basically 1/4.
Okay.
Tira kita, right? Takata. So that's 1/4 basically is the gap. So once you speed up, tira kita takata, tira kita, you won't even notice that gap. Okay, so it goes just in that flow. Okay, so what was your question?
It's after the second
tira kita. Tira kita takata, tira kita, ta tira kita taka. Ta a, again there after ta there is one word. Ta a tira kita taka. So the bottom line, ta a tira kita taka. So 4 plus 4, 8 syllable again. Ta a tira kita taka. And then dha. There is no gap, remember that, write it down. This is called as a bedam tiyai. What is it called?
Bedam
is a Hindi word. Bedam is breathless. Yeah. So there is no dham, means bedam tiyai. So it's a breathless. So tera kita takata, 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 tera kita takata. It's not that tera kita takata, tera kita takata, tera kita takata, tera kita. No. So that after dha 1, 2, 3, that 1, 2, 3 gap is not here in this tiyai. So don't confuse with that. If you do the gap, then the mathematics will not be there. You will not be basically not fit into tinta. So how it goes? Tera kita takata, tera kita ta, tera kita takata, tera kita takata, tera kita ta, tera kita takata, tera kita takata, tera kita ta, tera kita takata. Got it? So what you should do? Try to memorize this and see if you can do it on the clock. This is not simple homework, okay? Unless until you really spend 20-30 minutes, you will not able to cover up all these things on daily basis. Okay? And you have to touch your tabla daily. I'm telling you, seriously. If you really want to
pass exam
and just continuing that, basically the motion, you know? Otherwise, it's not easy. Unfortunately, now you are appearing to which exam directly? Praveshika Pratham, which is fourth exam from the new syllabus. You know that?
So there's two levels in the middle.
Because they appear last year first, right?
Yeah, that's
now from this year, the syllabus has been changed. So this is, as per the new syllabus, this is fourth year exam. And total how many exams are there? Eight or nine, I think. So that means you are almost at the 50% level. Within just 2 years, which is a risky to me, you know.
Less than two years, exactly.
Okay, so unless you put more focus, unless you put more efforts, it's not going to be easy this exam. Okay. So, it it's really pressure on me rather than you to fill your form, okay? So you make sure, but then you at least give some justice to me that, okay, I have asked you to fill the form, now it's on your shoulder to practice a little more, okay? So the bottom line is daily practice. Are you listening, my friend?
Yeah.
Who knows? Right? Are you practicing daily?
Yeah.